So we're going to do elbow active movements first of all. So what I would like you to do, Kevin, first of all we're going to do is do flexion, and we're doing three positions. So we're going to do it in a supinated position, which is with our hands turned out. We're going to do it in a mid-prone position with our thumbs facing forwards for us. And then we're going to do it with our palms facing backwards.
Okay.
So the first one, hands facing towards me. And what I need you to do is bring your hand up as far as you can. Excellent. Go down as straight as you can. Bring it up again as far as you can. And bring it down again. Excellent. Now if I can get you to turn your thumb facing forwards, bring your thumb and bring it up as far as you can, and then down again, and then up again, and then down again. Excellent. And then the last one, if I can get you to just to palms facing backwards, bring your hand up again, and then down again, and up again, and then down again. So that's flexion, extension, active movements. We're then going to do pronation and supination. So what I need you to do, I'm going to show you, my hand's going to be like that. I need you to turn your hand over as far as you can that way, and then as far as you can that way, keeping your elbows against your side, far as you can that way again, and then far as you can that way, and then relax. Okay? So thumbs upwards. First this side, so turning, excellent, and then all the way over again, all the way back, and relax. And I would obviously test one side, and then I would test the other side in terms of comparison.